Good day, ma'am. I am Jamil Sieton from Section Kelo, and I am studied from Southwick College of Technology, and I was born on February 1, 2001, and I am 21 years old. I live from Proctorian, San Agustin, Talacogunago, San Del Sur. Okay, let's start about, my topic is all about physical security. What is physical security? Physical security is another form of protection for information and data. Physical security can be seen as the use of a physical barrier, such as a fence or lock, in order to stop unauthorized people from accessing data. For my understanding about physical security, is kana yan po yung mga gamit para hindi madaling makuha o mananakaw yung isang bagay. For example, alarm. Hindi madaling makuha kasi may alarm. And another example of physical security is like sensor, alarm, and automatic notification are all examples of physical security. Physical security involves the use of multiple layers of interdependent system that include CCTV surveillance, security guards, protection barriers, locks, access control, perimeter intrusion detection, and deterrent system, fire protection, and other system designed to protect person and property. For more information, ang physical security is yan yung protekta sa mga bagay na mga tinatago mo, like pera. Yan yung pwedeng gamitin, physical security, kasi hindi madaling makuha yung mga importanteng bagay na tinatago nyo. And that's all. Thank you.